Hello, I wanted some circuit board to control a 12 volt motor so it can turn in both directions. So I found this twin relay, dpdt, and worked out how to wire it up, and the motor turns in both directions. So if you follow the wiring diagram, it takes the headache away from working it out like I had. So this is the circuit board which I got off of eBay. And this is the wiring diagram that you can follow quite easy to add your 12 volt negative and motor to it. And I use the triggers from an airplane remote control. These two wires are plugged into a receiver, which I can then trigger from the transmitter to work the motor turning clockwise or anti-clockwise. So this is how the circuitry is wired. So you can press pause on the video anytime so you can see where the wires go. Thank you.